Once you're done working on a project in Premiere Pro CC 2021 and beyond, you want to export your particular video. Now, in this video, I'll show you how to quickly export a video from the new interface in Premiere Pro CC 2021 version 15 and beyond. The old way of exporting a video in Premiere Pro is either pressing on Ctrl M or going up to File and then click on Export and then Media, and then you'll need to fill out a bunch of information, which can be confusing if it's your first time using this, but it's also essential. But let's say you just wanted to quickly export a video, let's say for somebody to watch or review, then this is how you do it. To the right, top right here, there's a new button called the Quick Export. And if you click on that, you'll get the file name that you're trying to export, that is from your sequence. And then you'll get a file name and location where you're going to save the exported file. Let's say we've got this, and we can say we call it final, or yeah, final is enough. Just click on save. And then we have the presets. The presets available are like this. To match the source, that is the source, this particular video, and should be adaptive, high bitrate. And this will give you the best quality. The medium bitrate will give you a medium range quality, but a smaller size. Then you have the adaptive low bitrate. As for the others, high quality in 4K, high quality 1080p, high quality 720, and high quality 480p SD wide. So let's go with the match source adaptive high bitrate, and you'll see the different encodings available here, and the resolution, the frames per second, and then the target MBs, and then the duration of the file, and then your audio. What is it, mono, is it stereo? And then the estimated file size. Once you're satisfied with your selections, just click on export. Depending on the length of your project and the hardware that you have, this is going to take a long or a short time. This is a short file and I have good hardware. It's already done in just 1, 2, 3, and it's done. And once it's done, you'll get a notification your video was exported successfully. So that's how you can quickly export a video in Premiere Pro CC 2021 version 15 and beyond. Thank you for watching. I hope this video has been of value.